hot dog stuffed pizza crust, and a portable GameCube encased in Tupperware. Vsauce, Kevin here. This is my duo. Carcoon is a car seat that wraps the child in a protective shell. The airbag is made of Kevlar and fireproof material, providing 20 minutes of protection from a blaze. There's also a transmitter and GPS that sends signals to a monitoring station to alert emergency services. To aid in communication for deaf-blind people, there's the mobile warm glove. The Design Research Lab in Berlin is developing this device to translate LORM, a common form of communication used by people with hearing and vision impairment, into digital text. The pressure-sensitive glove allows message input, and you can also text to the glove, which the user receives through a vibrotactile feedback pattern. Robotic rings are less life-altering and more or less just for fun. A microcontroller and computer move the eyes and mouth, and they're looking to further develop the rings so they actually react to the motion of the wearer. Reacting to the behavior of inmates is the mood-sensing robot Prison Guard. Developed in South Korea, it has 3D cameras and software designed to analyze abnormal prison activity. It relays the information to a control room and also allows the human guard to communicate through the robot. Let's take a break from robots and lose some weight. The KE diet promises 20 pounds of weight loss in just 10 days, simply by eating through your nose. A feeding tube is put up the nose and into the stomach, pumping 800 calories worth of protein, fat, and water on a slow drip. It induces ketosis, which tricks the body into burning fat, and it costs $1,500 a day. If you prefer eating elevator wall cookies, just ride the lickable lift. A London-based company installed this Willy Wonka-inspired elevator that uses 1,325 cookies. Oh, and once a cookie is licked, it's removed by the bellboy. So, yeah. Breaking their own world record, the Purdue Society of Professional Engineers team created a 300-step Rube Goldberg machine. The simple task of blowing up and popping a balloon took the team 5,000 hours to construct and includes peeling an apple, making a hamburger, and changing a light bulb. Back to robots, DARPA and Boston Dynamics would like you to meet Petman, a walking, crouching, push-up performing robot. And they also have a biped that successfully goes upstairs. Don't worry, there are also octopus robots in development. Funded by the European Commission, the Octopus Project features shape memory alloy tentacles in the front and silicone arms in the back. Finally, here's a huge Star Wars-themed Lego barrel organ playing the main theme from Star Wars. I'm gonna leave you with an earthquake-proof table. And as always, thanks for watching.